Let's start with Tyler Seguin. When you go second overall and when people say he's going to be a big-time sniper, that's one thing. Since he's gotten to Dallas, more goals than anyone in the National Hockey League not named Alex Ovechkin. That's impressive.
He has been remarkably consistent in his offensive production, but really rounding out his game is what has allowed him to elevate into the top 20. We know some of the good things he can do, but he's a very cerebral offensive player because he knows he needs the puck. So however he has to get it, with a stick check in the opposition, and then the poise and the patience and the finish. That's the kind of offensive game you're dealing with. Now, we know one of his best attributes, that wrist shot.
Oh, yeah.
Take the puck and snap it from distance. Just sling it by goaltenders, quick release. But what you love about Tyler Seguin, he's got all the shots. He's got the quick wrister. He's got the snapper. He certainly has the one-time slap shot. Not everyone has the full arsenal of offensive shots like Tyler Seguin does. So wherever he needs to go, however he needs to shoot it past goaltenders, he can do. And he really does understand. You don't score 40 tone unless you know where to go.
Absolutely.
How to find the quiet ice, when you need to slide out of traffic, when you need to get down to the front of the net. And he has become much, much better at that. Not to mention, he's a better defensive player now. You know, he gets into the forecheck, he turns pucks over, he's good in the faceoff dots, he plays every single game. And you're right, you look at that company that he's keeping the most goals scored in the last several seasons. Only Ovi, who's miles ahead, but he's right there with Sid. He's ahead of his teammate Jamie Benn, Tarasenko, the very best goal scorers in the league. And he's in that company. That's why he's in the top 20.